All right, from Dyersburg, Tennessee. All right, Eric, come on out here. We'll be looking for Jesse Hester, Pat Van Gorder, Tyler Sellers, and Josh Arnold in that order in the flat top guitar competition of the 38th Smithville Fiddler's Jamboree. Ladies and gentlemen, judges, this will be contestant number 52. Yep. Number 52 from Allgood, Tennessee. I'm sorry, Allgood, Tennessee. This is Mr. Eric Beatty. Yep.
What they want to call Cherokee Shovel.
Tyler Sellers, Josh Arnold, Rob Piercy, we're going to be looking for you in the flat top guitar competition. This is contestant number 50, number 50 from Chapmansboro, Tennessee. This is Jesse Hester.
I'm
going to
play a song called Fishing Hornpipe.
Jesse, thank you. All right, Pat, make your way on up here.
probably told y'all. But I was showing her that I knew what I was talking about.
Ladies and gentlemen, judges, this is going to be contestant number 44. Number 44. All the way from Rockvale, Tennessee. This is Mr. Pat Van Gorder. I'm going to do one called West Bay Waltz.
I Mr. Pat Van Gorder. Pat, the only thing I saw wrong is you need to update your attire there. You need to get you a 38th annual Smithville Fiddler's Jamboree shirt. And ladies and gentlemen, you can buy those right up here at the Pink and White tent at Dot Sports Print.